Star Wars Jedi Survivor has been officially announced, the sequel to the critically acclaimed Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Yo, what's the Luds? It's Legend, and today we're reacting to the sequel to one of the most critically acclaimed games of 2019, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, which I think is a pretty awesome game, has an absolutely amazing storyline. That storyline will be continued with Star Wars Jedi Survivor, which I believe is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Part 2. It's called Jedi Survivor, though, because I believe Cal Kestis could be maybe the only survivor in this game, possibly. Maybe that's why it's called Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Just a theory, but I think that's a pretty interesting one. Well, for Indu, let's react to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So first things first, we kind of see there's like a view of a planet here, which is pretty neat. And the trailer continues here.
Tell me, Cal Kestis, why lead when they won't follow?
Now, what we just saw there a few seconds ago was someone who seemed like the Inquisitor, but in a few seconds, could it possibly be someone else? And not exactly sure if it is, but if this is who I think it is, this could be absolutely crazy implications for Star Wars Survivor.
Why fight?
This person right here, kind of the black cloak and maybe even helmet, could be Darth Vader. Now this could be like a Grand Inquisitor fighting Cal Kestis. It's possible. But he starts to wield a lightsaber sim, which we'll see in a few seconds from now. And one thing I find very neat is Cal Kestis has faced Darth Vader before. This be the second time. I think it'd be pretty cool because this time, Darth Vader will do something a little bit different.
When you can't win, what is your...
If this is Vader, we're going to see Vader's mask taken off. It is a possibility here. However, if you've seen the Star Wars movies, Vader usually doesn't take off his mask because he usually, if he takes that off, might have trouble putting it back on because Vader has problems with taking on and taking off his mask. However, is it possible that during this time period, Vader doesn't have limitations to when he can take off and take on his mask? He mostly just wears his mask to scare the Jedis. It's possible, Chancellor Palpatine said later in the Star Wars franchise, that when Vader takes off his mask, we know Vader basically can't really breathe, and that's why later in the Star Wars movies, Vader does die. So, is it possible that during this time period, Palpatine didn't really set limitations there, and Vader can some maybe take off his mask, which would be pretty neat to me.
Next move, Jedi.
Here we get to see the return of iconic droid BD-1. That's absolutely amazing. And Cal Kestis. This is not actual gameplay, but Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order graphics were absolutely insane, and I have no doubt these graphics are going to be mind-blowing. I think they will be. I have high expectations for this game. have to give Star Wars Jedi Survivor Ultimate Legend rank for three reasons. First reason is, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order is an absolutely amazing game. I'm so glad there is a sequel to this game. We knew this was coming out for a while, but there was no official announcement until today at the Star Wars Celebration event. There's been a lot of Star Wars things announced at that event. I didn't think I'd see the reveal of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order 2, but see it right here, and it's absolutely amazing. I'm so excited for the return of Cal Kestis and BD-1, my favorite droid from Star Wars video games. And Cal Kestis is a pretty awesome Jedi. And is it possible we see the return of Darth Vader? Could that be a Grand Inquisitor? Yes, it is a possibility. This timeline kind of lines up with this being Grand Inquisitor, but Darth Vader has been in Jedi Fallen Order before. Is it possible that Vader sometimes just wears his helmet during this time period to just scare the Jedi, and he doesn't have limitations here, and he can maybe take off his helmet, so we did maybe see Vader's face there. Because it does kind of remind me of how Vader's face did look at the end of Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. So I do kind of feel like it could be Vader. It could be a Grand Inquisitor, but there's the possibility that it is Vader. And I think that'd be absolutely amazing to see the return of Darth Vader in Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And without his helmet on, which would be a pretty neat perspective on Vader, because we usually don't see him without his helmet on. We usually see him with his helmet on. It just makes me think, maybe does Palpatine not really have restrictions to what Vader can do with his helmet? And is it possible that Vader can just take off his helmet when he wants to take off his helmet? I think based off his trailer, it's a possibility, and I think it's pretty neat to me. Feel free to know down below in the comments, do you think this is going to be an absolutely amazing Star Wars game? I personally do. And hopefully enjoy this video. If you did, subscribe, like the video, so down, sign off. Peace!